In order to find the armorer, you'll first need to defeat the boss at the end of Mushroom Mines. You'll then need to choose the Smeltworks part and go down. Look for the hammer on the wall and hit it to reveal the section where the armorer is bravely hiding. Defeat the enemies that appear and then he will go back up to the surface. On the surface, you can visit him in the shop to purchase armor upgrades.